Hey guys, it's me, Lissa Bun here, and we are back with another video. I did post some stuff in my community on YouTube. I did a community post because I was not available to post a video at the time, but here I am recording this lizelotte video. I know all of you guys have been waiting for it. I've had a lot of questions in my comments asking, where's lizelotte? Are there lizelotte leaks? Are there kits out yet? Where is lizelotte? And guys, she is finally here. Lizelotte, our demon queen. Sorry, Ayame. So we're just gonna get right into it. I'm sure most of you guys have seen this already, but if not, here is Lizelotte's costume. Oh my goodness, the first time I saw this, I just had to have her. Like, I know I most likely am not gonna get Liz until, like, what, later on or something? Because I'm not pulling for her. I don't have enough Eversoul. I have, what, 12,000 Eversoul? I literally sent everything in for Aki. So yeah, there's my Everstones all gone down the drain. That's fine. So this is her costume, her true ending costume, and it is so, so adorable. And then again, guys, let me just make this disclaimer that these are all leaks. Obviously, she is not out yet. She's not released into the game yet, but she will be on April 6th. So look forward to that. But these are all leaks. They are all prone to change. As we saw, Erica, Aki get so many changes even after they release into the game. So just be aware that these can change. So this is Lizelotte. She's giving me like Naya vibes, right? Does she give you guys Naya vibes too? Maybe that's just me. Maybe it's the shoes and the flowers and everything. Like, honestly, I saw someone say that she looks like an angel while still being a demon. And I was like, wow. I agree. But yes, her costume is absolutely beautiful. Let's just zoom in here. She's so beautiful in this. I think she looks so cute. The eye patch, the everything. This whole aesthetic. I could never pull it off, guys. It's so cute. The skills just released today, actually. I woke up this morning and I was like, oh my goodness. One of my leaker friends has provided leaks on Lizelotte. Ooh. I woke up to that, so that was pretty awesome. Alright, so her ultimate is called Command Monologue. And she summons a spear that deals 300% attack damage to the nearest enemy. She inflicts 100% of attack as additional damage for each buff affecting Liz while casting the skill. And there is attack up, defense up, speed, crit rate, crit damage. So that is her ultimate. So basically she summons a spear that deals damage. And for every buff that she has on, it inflicts 100% more attack. So that's pretty crazy. So going on to her main skill, it is called Black Flame Spear Destruction. And she summons a spear that deals 240% attack damage to the nearest enemy. It inflicts 80% of attack as additional damage for each buff affecting Liz while casting the skill. Attack up, defense up, speed, crit rate, crit damage. Okay, so I've seen many people say under my community post how she most likely is going to get nerfed, and we will probably have to see about that. I think she will. She sounds really good. Her kit sounds really good. Okay, so one of her subs is called Window of Extinction, Erosion, and she sends down a destructive rain, dealing 240% of attack damage to enemies within a 3.5 meter wide and 9 meter long area, and dispel 2 buffs from the targets. Her other sub is called Flow of Power Paradox, and she throws a spear that reverses the flow of power, dealing 250% of attack damage to the nearest enemy. If the target is under, what does that say? Guys, am I stupid? What is P? Is that Does that have to do with something like with defense? Guys, am I dumb? But let's just continue reading. It says if the target is under PDEF slash MDEF buff, it reduces each stat by -28% for 14 seconds. Guys, don't clown me in the comment section. Okay, please explain to me what that means because clearly I don't have any idea what that is. But the passive is called Amplified Limit Break, and it removes your limiter and braces the power by flowing through you. During the battle, it increases the effect of buffs affecting Liz by 60%. Oh my goodness. Okay. So she increases the buff by 60%. Okay. So her artifact is Gungnir? And the skill name is Spear That Eats the Darkness. It increases Liz's HIT by 6, crit damage by 6%, and mana regen by 10% in combat. And I'm not gonna read all this, but you guys can read the stats that come as soon as you upgrade it. So, what are your thoughts about her kit? Do you guys like it? Do you guys hate it? Or do you love it? I've seen many people have like a lot of mixed reviews. They say although it's not OP, it does sound like a good kit and they will be going for her. I saw someone say how they're gonna send all 500 Eversoul, well, not 500 Eversoul, 500. What did they say again? I don't know. I'll end with the comment in the video. But they're just talking about how they're gonna go all in for lizelotte. And honestly, if I had the Eversouls too, I would as well. I would love to go in for lizelotte. But sadly, your girl is broke, and I don't have the funds for that. So right now, we're gonna go watch a little animation of lizelotte. Don't want that too loud. Oh, my face isn't in the way. But yeah, I'm sure we all saw this before. This is just her the screen that is shown when you first summon her. I'm sure everyone has seen this. I don't understand this. And then over here, this is her artifact. And then this is her, an illustration of her. Oh, she's so cool, guys. I love how they have her like regular costume and then it's side by side by her oh my god, her freaking controlling character is so cute. Oh my goodness, stop. This is her in game. This is one of her animations, one of her skill animations, I believe. Ooh. Has to be her ultimate, right? Look at lizelotte. Oh, guys, I really want her. I wish I had her. I wish I have enough for her. But I don't. I'm broke. But anyways, I know this was just a little quick video, but let me know down below in the comment section, will you be going for lizelotte? Will you be passing on lizelotte? Are you too broke for lizelotte? Or do you have enough but you just want to saving up, you want to save up for the next banners? Let me know what you think about lizelotte down in the comments section. I will be reading all of your comments and I appreciate it all so much. Please like, subscribe, and comment down below. I know I said I wasn't gonna do leak videos, but I just had to do this one because lizelotte, you know, I had so many people request for lizelotte and her under her leak kits and asking where they were, so here they are. Let me know what you think about her costume, her kits, her everything. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye bye.